Hey guys, Megan here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Max. He is a 5-month-old Belgian Malinois. He has been with me for 2 weeks for our Off Leash Board and Train program. When he first came in for training, he had an idea of sit, but really only did it if you asked him 6 or 7 times. Didn't really understand down or place. Walks weren't very enjoyable. He kind of drug you everywhere, did what he wanted to do, didn't really have any understanding of heel. Overall, just your typical young hyper puppy. His owners mainly just want to be able to control him and take him with them wherever they go and trust that he will listen when they ask. So let's take a look at what Max could do on day one. Max, come.
Hi, Maxie. Come. Hi, silly boy. Can you sit? Max, sit. Max, sit. Hey, can we sit? Max, sit. Good boy. What about down? Can you down? Max, down. What about place? Good boy. Come here. Come. Good job. Can we place? Place. Max, place. Good boy, Gracie.
Alright guys, that was Max on day one. Let's take a look at him just 14 days later.
Hey guys, Tom here, Off Leash Canine Training. I just wanted to take a quick moment to personally thank you for taking time out of your day to watch one of our many transformation videos. If you liked the video, if you were impressed, go ahead and give it a like. If you'd like to see more videos like that, subscribe, hit the bell notification so that you're notified whenever we do upload a video, which is almost daily. Feel free to head over to Yelp, Google, and our Facebook pages to see our many hundreds of five-star reviews. And if you have any questions, hop on over to our website, westcoastolk9.com, or give us a call, 844-955-6559. We look forward to training your dog, and I'll talk to you soon.